Okay, we are here with the El President or Mr. Wheeler. Yes. How was the Kenya Cup final for you?
The Kenya Cup final this time ran a bit. The game was good. I mean, we didn't expect that much from Kabras.
Yeah.
Especially the set pieces. I think Jerome has done a good job.
Yes.
And Shimenga also, he did well with us during the camp.
Uh-huh.
And I think we've seen a difference given that we've been playing Kabras all over the time.
Uh-huh.
And it's been a really good game, a tough one.
Uh-huh.
Last play. Minute every time we have a scrum down with Kabras, it's always a good thing. And are they well done for both the teams? I mean, they're coming up well, and just more input for the Kenyan clubs. Yeah, otherwise, we really thank God and the team itself for the fans and you guys also for coming on board. The Kenya Cup can only get better, yes.
And what has been the secret of your success as a team and as a player?
The secret of our success as individuals, one, we've learned to get our responsibilities right, yeah. And then also thanks to the coaches this time round, they've been able to bring in the ball stations and they're able to inbox you the game plan.
Yeah.
And that's going to be a good thing, keeping us on focus.
Mm-hmm.
And then we've had also a good run of mentorship. Every Thursday we have Pastor Sheikhs coming in, just talking to guys, which is good, helping us in our mental part of the game.
Mm-hmm.
And as a team, we've had a good run whereby we had various game plans.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it was easy to switch from 1, 2 to 3, yeah, given the situation, whether dry or wet grounds.
Yeah.
So that has been good in terms of transition.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And for guys looking up to you, what does it take for them, or how can you advise them so that they can become like you or just perform at your level?
Okay, well, I would say someone to become like me, but I believe we all are mentors. I mean, I've looked on to Radiki Sam of Wallabies, I've looked on to Buyachi and Kopondo, and just keeping in touch with them. The moment for our guys in Kenya, that is it. The moment you identify a mentor or someone you want to look upon or someone playing your position, just get in touch with them. I mean, through inbox, through Facebook, get their number. It helps a lot, so that as you work, you are able, you know, to also contact with them. They are able to guide you because they've gone before, they've played games that you are here to play. So it's easy for them to tell you, I was in this road, so be able, you can correct this, you can work more on this. And I think we'll have a good run. I mean, I think it's something we need to also embrace as Kenya Rugby, whereby those who are coming up, we are able to mentor them and show them this is the way, this is how we do things, this is how it was. And I think we'll be able to grow as a team and as a country. Yes, sir.
And maybe just give us a brief history about your rugby journey, from where you started to now winning the Kenya Cup.
It's been a good run. I started my rugby in Homa Bay High School.
Uh-huh.
We are back in 06, 07 and 08.
Uh-huh.
And then I moved to Kisumu and I found a club.
Uh-huh.
We were not that well established, but we had players coming from Maseno Yala. So in terms of pool of players, we had good players, but we could not sustain them because many who go to schools and many who go to the universities in Nairobi.
Uh-huh.
And it reached a point whereby we were playing our first Enterprise Cup. We won against Nakuru, and they called some of our players. We were like 4 or 3 that were called to Nakuru, and I moved to Nakuru then.
Okay.
So it's been a good run in Nakuru, 2013, 2014, 2015.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and it's also good that we won Kenya Cup during that time with Nakuru. That was a big breakthrough.
Uh-huh.
And that is when I got called up to the Kenya 15s, back to Kenya 7th. And then now moving to school, Mount Kenya University, the easiest club and the closest would be KCB.
Yeah.
And because I've been also looking forward to KCB, it was easy for me to join KCB because now coming from Thika to KCB is much easier. And that is how I reached to KCB. So this is my second season in Kenya Commercial Bank.
Uh-huh.
And I can say it's been a good run, winning Kenya Cup now back to back. 2016 we lost one game. This year we've been able to seal it unbeaten. This is also my first unbeaten run. So it's a good thing, given also the trophy is a different kind. It makes it special. And that is basically my journey for rugby. Yes, sir.
And what next for Wheeler? Any dreams that you still have in the sport?
At the moment I'm still a player with KCB, of course. And I think from now we'll be joining the Kenya 15s startup program. Basically, in terms of rugby, when I'm not playing, I'm just engaged with mentoring Mount Kenya University, because that is actually what took me there.
Yeah.
So in terms of rugby, that is it. In terms of school and education, yeah, this is my last year in campus. So I'll be calling you guys for graduation very soon. Yeah.
Very soon.
Yes.
And what do you do in campus so that in case somebody might want to give you a position?
Yeah. Well, I'm a public health student, basically public health.
Yeah.
That is the community health, environmental health.
Yeah.
Measured on first aid and then and disaster response.
Uh-huh.
And that is how I got myself to volunteer with the Red Cross. So that is basically my field. This is my last year. I'll be done in August, and December is my attachment. So December or July, I'll be having my graduation soon. And then everyone is welcome. I mean, yeah, this is good.
Speaking about everyone, is Owila seeing somebody for the fans who might be curious?
I've located someone.
Yes.
He's not really around at the moment, but she's back in Thika.
Yeah.
So we are just getting to know each other.
Yeah.
That's it.
Okay.
Yeah.
And how can guys get you on social media?
Oh yeah, I'm basically in Facebook.
Yeah.
Major League easy to get me in Facebook.
Yeah.
Martin Owila, Owila with an H, A-L-A-H.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can find me there. And yeah, I think that's better. For those who have my number, I mean, we hook up on WhatsApp and stuff. So that would be easier, getting me on Facebook and yeah. Yes.
Cheers and thanks for talking.
Cheers. Thanks, guys.